now, because if I said to you there are Muslims that are now Muhammad, would you say they're Muslims?
Can I speak, sir?
No, I'm not allowing you to do this.
Sir, can I speak?
Unitarians are not Christians.
Just can I speak?
The gospel are not Christians.
Sir, can I speak? Sir, the Unitarian. Okay, sir. Okay, sir, thank you very much. Sir, okay. Sir. Hey, excuse me.
No. Okay. There are no Christians that deny Jesus as the eternal God. That's Christian, Unitarian Christian.
Should bring the two Christians together to
level up the class? Okay, excuse me. That's a Unitarian Christian on the right, and that's you. Yeah.
Sorry. Can I ask for some fairness?
Hey, Christians, please. Are you having a crusade between yourselves?
Can I ask you first? If this brother came up to you and said, I'm a Muslim, but I don't believe Muhammad exists.
No, he does believe.
No, wait.
You do believe, yeah?
If he said to you, I'm a Muslim.
Excuse me!
So I'm gonna see if.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask you first.
Yeah.
If a Muslim came up to us right now.
So. Hey, Christian man, come on, stop! Okay, brother. Hey! This Christian wrecking it. Okay, sir.
I don't know, I need to do this.
Sir.
Because you can say. You can say.
Christians
okay,
Christian.
Okay, brother.
Okay.
No. Yes, okay.
You can say.
Okay, sir. Hold on, one minute. Bear with me. Please, you're a Christian, be quiet, your fellow Christian. Let him go. Sir, please. Brother. Brother.
Benefit cheetah.
Brother.
Living on benefit.
Come on, man. I'll be live. People can come.